Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. I'd like to thank you for visiting our website. Take a couple of minutes of your time to show you one of our trailers we have here for sale. This is a brand new 2014 Keystone Cougar. It's a 30 RK model, so it's got a great floor plan. We'll take a look inside here in a minute. But if maybe you might have a small trailer now, you're looking to get something a little bit bigger, this could be a great choice for you. For starters, Keystone is a great manufacturer. We actually carry four of the Keystone product lines because we really like what they do. They offer a lot of value. They've been well established in the RV industry for a lot of years. As a matter of fact, they have probably about 25% of the towable market are Keystone products. So the reason they have been able to do so well and been so successful is they do offer a lot of value, good quality for a good price point. You probably heard a lot of that. You probably heard a lot about Cougar. If you've been looking at trailers at all, you'll know that Cougar is a good brand. It's actually built here in the Northwest. These are built in Pendleton, Oregon, built for the Northwest. So they're very well constructed and they're made for use that you can use these year round actually and be comfortable in them. This one does have a the polar pack, so it's designed for cold weather use. Also, it has a fully enclosed underbelly, so you have heat that gets down into your area where you have your holding tanks. Your water lines are all going to be protected and enclosed, and also will have heat when you have your furnace on. So great trailer if you like to go out even when the weather's not that nice. Now this particular product does have nice fiberglass sidewalls, has a nice smooth sides, good fit and finish on the Cougars. They do a really nice job of putting these together. You know, one way you can always tell is look in the compartments that maybe wouldn't get the extra special attention for quality control. If you look inside of here, you can see what I'm talking about. You look down inside of the storage compartment, you can see it is a full pass-through. You've got a lot of storage, and this one goes all the way across. But it is finished out nicely. Everything, the fit and finish is good. In fact, if you take a look up here at your welds, this is an aluminum weld. It's a full aluminum welded construction on this, and the welds are full welds. They're not spot welded. As you can see, each one is consistent. It doesn't have just a couple of spot welds here, and the idea being that it's gonna hold up a lot better. They do take the time to put these together in a way that they will last. That's one of the reasons why the Cougars hold their value as well as any trailer out there on the market. I like this, so they've changed this around too. It's got the nice slam latches, better than the little 751 keys that maybe you have one of those on your trailer. Now, you know, they're of course anybody that has a 751 key can access your trailer, but this is a little different. This is designed specifically for this trailer. Notice if you look down the side here, you can see it has a great awning. This has a nice size patio awning, and it is fully electric, so you don't have to wrestle with trying to get this awning out. Great feature there. That's nice. You can get that awning in and out with just the press of a button. In fact, it has a little remote, and I'll show you when we get inside. We order these with the upgrades, like the alloy wheels. Has the nice alloy wheels, has outside speakers here, outside shower, so you can get hot and cold water right here. Great for spraying down, maybe if you've been at the beach and you got sand all over, or pets. Has a nice fast recovery hot water heater. This has a 6-gallon hot water heater, but heats up to 16 gallons an hour, so it heats your hot water very quickly. One of the things I like about this trailer too, in fact all the Cougars have this slide out bumper. So your bumper has a couple of pins on here that you can pull, and this bumper will pull out to about here. It gives you added storage. Even has a little post right here that you can put in upright position and lock it in. You can use it to tie down maybe your bicycles, or I've had people haul the little motorized, like a little scooter, or you can put firewood back there. Lots of different things that you could use to put back in here. One of the things that I think is really impressive about this particular unit is the floor plan. So let's take a look inside, show you some of the features in here. Going in the coach, is kind of nice to have this little lend a hand too. It makes it really nice for getting in and out. So you can see when you first come in the coach, you have a great slide out compartment. It's got a long slide out. It's fairly deep, almost 3 feet deep. With the sofa and the dinette booth, has a big dinette booth. Both of these are sleepers. This one has a air bed system. So your has storage underneath here also, but your air bed's right in here. So this bed will actually, you pull the cushions off. This all pulls over, makes into a nice flat surface, and then your air bed sets up right on top of that. Has its own pump and everything, so you can inflate it and deflate it with your pump. The dinette booth will also make into a sleeper. You can see it's a little bit bigger than the conventional dinette booth because you do have, it's a wraparound, so you've got room in the back and it's a little bit longer. So when you make this into a bed, you could actually sleep someone in there other than someone that's 3 feet tall. This table is removable. You can pull this out. You could actually take this out and use it outside if you were camped somewhere where you didn't have a picnic table. You can move that out. It's a nice, another great feature. And you do have storage on both sides of your dinette booth. A lot of storage. As a matter of fact, you can see there's storage compartments in the slide outs up above your windows. Nice valances. This one has the day-night shades, which really makes it nice during the daytime. If you want to just block out a little bit of light, you could use your daytime shades, and then at night you can get more privacy with your night shades. You know, one of the things that's important too, I mentioned about the polar pack. This has good insulation. This is R14 in the floors, R14 in the ceiling, R9 sidewall, so it's got a good R factors. The slide out's insulated also. It has insulation in the floor. The slide out's, a lot of manufacturers don't really bother to insulate their slide floor. You may not know that, but it's true, but Keystone does, so you don't have heat loss just because you have your slide out. Notice back here, this one has a rear kitchen. A lot of counter space in this model and a lot of cupboards. There's a great pantry area, nice deep pantry, lots of drawers. And they are full extension drawers also, so they're going to come all the way out with metal glides. So they're well constructed. They're not cheaply built. You can put some weight in there and it's not going to go anywhere. If you take a hold of that and push down on that, you can see it'll support plenty of weight. And there are lots of drawers. Almost every window in this coach too is, they're tinted for one thing, so you do have tinted glass. But they're, almost every one will open up so you can vent. You can get a lot of fresh air moving throughout your trailer here and not have to necessarily run your air conditioner, although it has a great air conditioning system. It's all ducted. Has a 15,000 BTU air conditioner. We order them with the upgraded air conditioning so that you'll have plenty of heating and air conditioning to keep yourself comfortable in any kind of weather. Nice two-door refrigerator. This is an 8 cubic feet. They've upgraded the size of the refrigerator with the freezer, nice size freezer up on top. Finished out nicely. It's got the wood grain, the wood panel outside of the refrigerator to give it a nicer dressy look. It's got a nice flooring in this one too. This has a lot of, the trailer itself is all vinyl flooring, makes it a little easier to keep clean. Nice, especially your main traffic areas are all going to be vinyl flooring. I like the fact that it does have a nice big window over here also on your patio side with a couple of very nice swivel rockers. and a little fold up table here that you could use for maybe sitting and having your morning coffee. Again, more storage up above here too. These are fairly deep. They're a little deeper than they look because of the valances. That it's a little deceptive. You can get quite a bit of room in there, quite a bit of your personal goods in there. And over here, you can see we do have, it does have a setup for the TV. We don't have the TV in it right now, but it does come with a flat screen TV. We install it, get it set up for you before you come to pick it up. You won't believe this, but we've actually had a few of them disappear on us, so we decided we better wait until we get ready to deliver these before we put the TVs in. So you'll have your TV in it when you come to pick it up. It also set up for playing DVDs and CDs, so you can throw in a movie. Once we get this hooked up, it'll be ready to play a DVD. You can slide in a movie or play your favorite CD. It even has an MP3 port down here that you can plug in and play your own music on your MP3 player or your iPod. This one has a nice private bath. You can see nice stand-up shower. It's all in one, so your toilet, sink, shower, storage, all in this area. The toilet is a porcelain toilet, so they have a nice upgraded toilet. The shower is very adequate. Nice little corner shower. Helps to have a little skylight above there too, let in a little natural light. Side L going into your bedroom area with more storage. You've got quite a bit of storage back in through here. And there's storage on each side of the bed also for hanging clothes, and storage above the bed. Does have a queen size bed with storage underneath. This actually lifts up and you've got a nice large storage compartment down below. One of the other things that they've done that's nice little feature here too is it has a little what they call a laundry chute. So this opens up into your pass-through storage down below. With the, I think you noticed probably when we were out looking outside, it's got its own little laundry basket actually that comes with it. So they've thought of a lot of things that are going to make this a very comfortable trailer. Like I said earlier, you might have a trailer now, you just want to upgrade into something that's a little more accommodating, maybe a little larger, a big slide. This could be a great unit for you, especially if you like to do extended trips. This would be a very comfortable trailer. So, love to help. If you have any other questions, please feel free to get a hold of me. They call me Catfish Jim here at the RV Corral, so just ask for Catfish Jim, and I'll be glad to help. And thank you.